after a loss like that, you kind of sulk around for a little while, but you have to regroup and understand that you've got to come out and try to play your best basketball the next night.
Langford with a steal, misses the layup. Randall, difficult shot, good D by Pirtle.
He had to take a long stride to shoot that fadeaway over Jakob.
And Langford gets this one to fall.
We're told on that McGrady deal, the Spurs only led by five.
As Langford,
after this brief timeout, Spurs leading it 10-9.
Well, in College Park High School, Houston area.
Langford just missing, but stays with it. Boy, he made the headshot by pepping his step. Here's Langford.
Yeah, misses that one, but beats everybody to the offensive rebound. Cringe. I mean, that's why you don't give up on talent too early.
Jakob, a great pass setting him up for the lane.
Side of the key, and it's an easy screen and roll. The floor is spaced perfectly, and Jakob Pirtle using that
has helped him with his shot during the game as well.
No question, Bill. I mean, if you took a picture of every single great shooter at the moment the ball is leaving their hand.
Sohan to Pirtle.
Random again.
I'll tell you a quick story.
Sure.
The kids that I'm coaching.
Devin enjoyed it. Thanks so much for stopping by.
Appreciate it. We'll get that rubber match.
Pirtle with it out front. Had it knocked away. Comes back now. Johnson to Sohan.
Langford.
Shooting balls. Been jerky.
Langford the steal and scores.
He's playing just supremely confident basketball. How about the ball fake in the corner? Let the defense bypass you, then casually dropping off that three ball.
Langford adds to his new career high now.